Guess who it is? Hey, yo, Dre, I think they in trouble.
Hey, Cola, ayaco.
Why do you have to do it like this to him? Feels like a new day. Listen, now every time I come in, I hit you niggas and shit. Regardless, you get retarded and the niggas ain't got a clue. I'm how the fuck do what I do and say what I say and spit what I spit. You ain't never even got a question too. Cause people that I'm the only nigga that could ever come and spite the eternal presence into a motherfucking zoo. Then I come in and speak a crazy shit and make the niggas do exactly what I want them to. From my point of view, instead of trying to step up, you're still trying to keep up with the way your niggas work. These niggas panic and fret and get schizophrenic and let their emotions
out. Okay, change it!
Take a second, check it, I reckon my records are better than whatever record you recorded. That's why your shit is true. You fucking idiot, I don't think you get it. That's one of the greatest ever period. Every syllable is true. Now if you ain't part of me, we hit the camera, your vision. I'm thinking simple, but my nigga is really plain to see. No matter how much you try, no matter how much you make an effort, you niggas can never ever really fuck with me. Cause I hurt you, and I won't do you a favor too. And I hurt you, and I'll finish it correct for you.
Sit on the back and doodle my doodle. You did not have a fighting chance to move you a
couple of
times. Smothered in my manure while I spit saliva fluid.
Okay, shoot it!